By the time he died, he had created a one-party, one-ideology state and an elaborate system of control. But under Lenin, the aim of socialism had not yet been achieved. His successor, Joseph Stalin, inherited a society in which large parts of the old Russia survived.